there you waiting, Helen?
There's levels, challenges, there's achievements. We're gonna explain the rules and make sure you're properly equipped with the right gear to play this game and to win. Tip number one, play in single player mode to gain experience. In your single lives, you successfully gained XP to level up your characters, which has prepped you for being a good forever teammate.
Final level. Now you're familiar with your teammate and you are ready for real things.
Number three, play regularly. In marriage, more time you can spend together, the better. Set aside time for just the two.
Here's the final tip. Have fun. With two goofs, like the two of you, this won't really be too hard.
This is where the fun begins.
Yeah.